Wolverine and the Infinity Watch number 4 of 5 was published a few days ago with this impressive cover showing Wolverine's glowing claws. We last saw how the Fraternity of Raptors kidnapped Hector Bautista, who possesses the power of the Time Stone. Logan, Loki, and Bats, the ghost of Doctor Strange Hound, followed the Raptors and tried to save Hector from Talonar, the leader of the Raptors who wanted to torture Hector to force him to give the stone. Logan fought the Raptors but was outnumbered and defeated. Talonar gave his orders to remove the flesh from Wolverine's adamantium bones to get the metal, while Loki decided to outsmart Talonar by bringing his mother to see what her son has been doing. The book opens with King Thor and the Phoenix-powered Wolverine on Asgard at the end of time arm wrestling. King Thor easily defeated Wolverine. We move on to the present time where Hector has been tortured in the Raptors' spaceship. The Raptors report that they have troubles removing the flesh from Logan's middle. The Hound, however, decided to help Logan by fetching the Time Bat. Meanwhile, Loki, who disguised himself as a member of the Nova Corps, arrived with Talonar's mother in the Raptors' spaceship. Logan managed to free himself but collapsed as a skeleton. The ghost arrived with the Time Bat and gave it to Logan, who, upon holding it, seemingly went back in time and regenerated himself. He attacked the Raptors and ripped them apart. Talonar's mother interrupted him as he was about to kill Hector. Talonar thought it was another illusion by Loki and attacked his mother, ripping her with his claws. Loki freed Hector, who blamed him for bringing Talonar's mother to die at the hands of her son. Suddenly, Hector's power kicked in unintentionally. He went back in time and saved Talonar's mother. Logan then arrived after he ripped all the Raptors and was about to attack Talonar, but Loki and Hector managed to calm him down. Suddenly, the enraged Warbringer of the Chitauri race ripped the ship and broke into the place demanding to get the real Time Stone after he found out that he was deceived by Loki's illusion. With that, Talonar, Logan, Loki, and the Warbringer all met in the same place to determine the destiny of Hector Bautista. The cover of the final issue, which will be published next month, shows that Hector will claim the Time Bat and will seemingly become a new superhero in the Marvel Universe. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. Thanks for watching, and have a nice one.